欢迎回来，一起来看到神韵在全球演出的最新情况。神韵国际艺术团日前在美国田纳西州纳什维尔市进行了两场演出，当天的演出吸引了各界主流人士莅临观赏。
The performance was fabulous. It was gorgeous. The choreography was excellent. The costumes were just magnificent. And I've never seen such precision.In dancing,
oh, it was just great to see the culture come out from a suppressed nation. Many of the suppressed nations throughout the world have had difficult times bringing out their culture, and it was great to see that the Chinese and your group was able to do this.
Well, I thought it was exceptionally.And I enjoyed the way you brought the screen in, how the characters came in, and it flowed. Everything flowed. It was harmony, and it was all synchronized. It's great. And I enjoyed the singer, and I enjoyed the presentation of the singers.
各界观众纷纷与记者分享神韵带给他们精神与文化的感受。
And the first dance with all the smoke and all was fabulous. And the other dance where they were making flowers, it was very spiritual to me.
Your civilization is so old. We in the Western world do not realize how old the Chinese civilization is. And we do not yet appreciate.What values and that you have provided to humanity. We're only discovering that.
It far met our expectations of what we thought this would be. It was a great performance, and hopefully this will continue and allow others to see it throughout the country.
新唐人记者陈金月磊，美国田纳西州纳什维尔采访报道。